T-round is around about 30 mile route, which starts and finishes the doors of George Fisher. The cafe didn't used to be quite as big, so you used to be able to see out this window quite easily in the cafe and the picture above it. And there was one day, one of my colleagues, Alan Porthouse, is a really tall West Cumbrian lad, came up and said, "Hey Jacob, that'd be a grand day out," and pointed up at the picture up there.